morning students, welcome back to saradamathschannel. In this video I am posting the most important essay question from the topic trigonometric ratios up to transformations from maths 1a, and this is the very, very important video. So from this chapter, from the last exercise, you will get the essay question in the public examination, and in the half yearly examination we can expect two questions from this exercise. Okay, I am explaining those questions. And before explaining the essay question, here I am writing the some formulas which are used to solve the question transformations. Okay, let us see the formulas. And here meeku mottham trigonometry raakapoyina sare, just watch these videos, just watch 3 or 4 videos. With this knowledge you can attempt the essay question by reading only these formulas. Ee okka formulas chadukunte మీకు ట్రిగ్నోమెట్రీ మొత్తం వచ్చిన రాకపోయినా, ఎవరైనా స్టూడెంట్స్ ట్రిగ్నోమెట్రీ టఫ్ అని ఫీల్ అయితే కనుక, దెన్ దోస్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఫాలో దీస్ వీడియోస్, దెన్ యూ విల్ డెఫినెట్లీ అటెంప్ట్ ద ఎస్ఏ క్వశ్చన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద టాపిక్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్మేషన్స్. అండర్స్టాండ్? ఓకే, లెట్ అస్ స్టార్ట్ ద క్లాస్. సో ఫస్ట్ హియర్ ఐఎమ్ గివింగ్ ద ఫార్ములాస్. సో దీస్ ఆర్ ద మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఫార్ములాస్, వెరీ, వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఫార్ములాస్. ఓకే, ద ఫస్ట్ వన్, sin c plus sin d is equal to 2 sin c plus d by 2 cos c minus d by 2. This is the first formula. And the next one, sin c minus sin d. Answer 2 cos c plus d by 2 sin c minus d by 2. And next one, cos c plus cos d. Answer 2 cos c plus d by 2 cos c minus d by 2. And last formula, cos c minus cos d. Answer minus 2 sin c plus d by 2 sin c minus d by 2. Sin c plus sin d, sin c minus sin d. These are the combinations of the sin and cos. 2 sin cos, 2 cos sin. Cos c plus cos d, cos c minus cos d. Cos c plus cos d means these are the 2 cos functions. Cos c minus cos d means these are the 2 sin functions. And here we have to take the minus sign. Okay. So these are the first 4 formulas. And the next one, sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b. Sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b. Answer 2 sin a cos b. Okay. And the next one, sin of a plus b minus sin of a minus b. Sin of same formula, but we have to take the minus sign in between the two terms. Sin of a plus b minus sin of a minus b. Here the formula is 2 cos a sin b. Okay. This is the plus formula, this is the minus formula. Both are the sine formulas. What are the answers? 2 sin a cos b, 2 cos a sin b. Next one, cos of a plus b plus cos of a minus b. Both are cos functions, but plus sign here. So answer is equal to 2 cos a cos b. And last one, so this answer is equal to 2 cos a cos b. And the last one, cos of a plus b minus cos of a minus b. Here the answer is equals to minus 2 sin a sin b. Cos of a plus b minus cos of a minus b. And the next one, when we interchange these two terms, then the answer will be cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b is equal to 2 sin a sin b. Here we don't take the negative sign. That is, when we take the minus cancellation from the above formula, then we will get this one. Cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b is equal to 2 sin a sin b. These are the very, very important formulas which are very, very useful to solve the essay question from the transformations. Okay. And some more formulas. Sin 180 minus theta is equal to sin theta. 180 minus, then we take the plus value. And next one, cos of 180 minus theta is equal to minus cos theta. Okay. Sin of 180 minus theta is equal to sin theta. Cos of 180 minus theta is equal to minus cos theta. And sin 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. And cos 90 minus theta is equal to sin theta. Okay. And the next one, sin 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta cos theta. And the next one, cos 2 theta is equals to, here we have 3 formulas for cos 2 theta. I am taking 2 formulas here. The first answer, cos 2 theta is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1. and the next answer cos 2 theta is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square theta. Okay, these formulas are enough to solve the essay question here. All of you read all these formulas and write without seeing the formulas first. Before watching the sums, all of you once read all these formulas and once write all of you without seeing the formulas, and only you will start the essay questions. Okay, all of you prepare all these formulas well. Okay, let us start the exercise. Okay, see the first question, most important essay question. If A, B, C are the angles on a triangle, then prove that sine 2A minus sine 2B plus sine 2C is equal to 4 cos A sin B cos C. Okay, when you learn the one question drop only, then you will solve all the questions in the same manner. So all of you listen carefully this question, and after completing the question, once practice the question and do this question without saying. Okay, let us start the solution. ABC are the angles in a triangle. That is given that angles in a triangle means a given condition is A plus B plus C is equal to 180. Okay. Angles in a triangle means we have to take this condition. In a triangle, sum of the angles is equal to 180. So first I am taking that A plus B plus C is equal to 180. Now taking the LHS, what is the LHS here? LHS is equal to sin 2A minus sin 2B plus sin 2C. Okay, first I take the LHS, and here, so see here, the first two terms are in the form of the sin C minus sin D. The first two terms, this is C, this is D. If suppose 2A is equal to C, 2B is equal to D, this is in the form of sin C minus sin D. What is sin C minus sin D formula? Sin C minus sin D is equals to 2 cos C plus D by 2 sin C minus D by 2. Minus means we have to take the cos first. Okay. Sin C plus sin D is equal to formula 2 sin C plus D by 2 cos C minus D by 2. But this is minus sign here. 2 cos C plus D by 2 sin C minus D by 2. So first applying that formula here. So this is equals to 2 cos C plus D by 2. What are C common? C is equal to 2A, D is equal to 2B. C plus D. 2A plus 2B by 2 into sin 2A minus 2B by 2. C minus D by 2. Okay. Plus sin 2C. Sin 2C means, so this is the formula of the first two terms here. Okay. And what is sin 2C? Sin 2A is equal to formula 2 sin A cos A. So sin 2C is equal to formula 2 sin C cos A. Okay. Sin 2A. What is the formula? 2 sin A cos A. So what is sin 2C? 2 sin C cos C. So writing the formula here. So this is equal to 2 sin C cos C. Okay. Now this is equal to 2 into cos. First taking 2 common from the numerator here. So this is 2 into A plus B by 2 into sin. Here also I am taking the 2 common. 2 into A minus B by 2 plus this is 2 sin C cos C. Okay. Now here the 10 2 into the number 2 into gets cancelled, and this is equals to 2 into cos A plus B into sin A minus B plus 2 sin C cos C. Okay, and this is equals to, in the next step I am replacing that here. Already here we have that the value A plus B plus C is equal to 180. Now from this equation, what is A plus B value? A plus B is equal to 180 minus C. Okay, we want the A plus B value. What is that value? 180 minus C. So A plus B, in place of A plus B, I am taking that 180 minus C. Okay, into sin A minus B plus 2 sin C cos C. Okay, and this is equals to 2 into, okay, cos 180 minus C. Cos 180 minus theta. What is the form? Already I told you about this one also. Cos 180 minus theta is equal to formula minus cos theta. Cos 180 minus theta minus cos theta. Sin 180 minus theta plus sin theta. So what is cos 180 minus C formula? Minus cos C. Cos 180 minus theta minus cos theta. Cos 180 minus C minus cos C. Into writing these values here, sin of A minus B plus 2 sin C cos C. Okay, so this is equals to minus 2 cos C into sin A minus B.
okay, plus 2 sin c cos c. Now taking the common terms common from these two terms here, what are common in these two? 2 cos c, 2 cos c. So I'm taking the 2 cos c common. So after taking the 2 cos c, what is the remaining value here? Sin c. First I'm taking the positive value here, that is sin c, and here after taking the 2 cos c common, what is the remaining value? Minus sin a minus b, minus sin a minus b. Okay, taking the 2 cos c common here, after taking the 2 cos c common, this is the sin c only and this is the minus sin of a plus b, and this is equals to 2 cos c into sin of, okay, see here, already here we have that the value of the a plus b plus c is equals to 180. A plus b plus c is equal to 180. So from this, what is c value? 180 minus of a plus b. Okay, a plus b plus c is equals to 180, but we want the c value, that is replacing c value here. What is c value? 180 minus of a plus b, 180 minus of a plus b minus sin a minus b. Okay, and this is equals to 2 cos c into, what is sin 180 minus theta? This is in the form of the sin 180 minus theta. And what is the answer of the sin 180 minus theta? That is equal to sin theta. Cos 180 minus theta is equal to minus cos theta, but sin 180 minus theta is equal to sin theta. Okay, so sin 180 minus theta, that is equal to sin theta. Sin 180 minus of a plus b, that is sin a plus b, minus sin a minus b. Now this is in the form of the one formula. What is that formula? Sin a plus b minus sin a minus b. Now what is the answer of the sin a plus b minus sin a minus b? What is the answer to this one? Sin a plus b minus sin a minus b, that is equals to answer 2 cos a sin b. So this is the formula of the sin a plus b minus sin a minus b. Answer is equal to 2 cos a sin b. Now writing this formula here, so this is equals to 2 cos a sin b. Okay, therefore the answer is equal to 2 2s are 4 here, multiplying the values cos a sin b cos a, and that is equals to RHS, which is the required answer. Okay, therefore the answer of the sin 2a minus sin 2b plus sin 2c is equals to 4 cos a sin b cos c. Okay, understand all of you the most important question. All of you practice the question and first write this question without seeing. Write this question without seeing. Then you will watch the next day video. Then you will definitely solve the complete question. Then you only directly solve the complete question. Okay, if I get the grip on the formulas, then it will be very easy to solve this question. Once read all the formulas and practice this question, then in the next video, the question directly, you only completely solve that question without seeing the video. Okay, okay, all of you practice well these questions. These are the very, very important questions. Okay, understand all of you.